This is from lot 35 down to Red Oak, lot 61. Same roads the timber guys use. Okay, that was an existing hole already on tape. Ruts there. Those were there before. Another one that was here before from the rains. You can see the ruts going down. My guys added a little dirt there, even though it wasn't their hole. This shows the traffic into Pettis's house. This is Red Oak, leading down to lot 61.